feel brave?
No, I'm not brave. I mean, this is, I'm lucky.
Well, I think you are.
Thank you. I really truly don't think that, because I have been given an opportunity to do something right, to give back, and it's the people who are doing the show, the people who are contributing to the show, the people who are supporting the show, the people in the public eye who are publicly supporting this. These people are brave. Right. And so when they do that, that means a lot to me. What actually is shocking, Mike, is that I'm not seeing more people come forward as far as the press is concerned, as far as government agencies are concerned, as far as city council men and women. Like, that's who I'm like kind of going, hey guys, we're trying to start something here that's good, and we need you to get your head out of your asses and do something about it. You know, not like do some dumb clip on an entertainment show. Get it right. I'm talking about abuses, and I'm talking about people's lives being destroyed.
What's next? I don't know, but one thing I do know is I'm not going away. Maybe it will be I'm gonna go find every elected official I can and start doing a tour around the country and brief every one of them.
Right.
I don't know, but I know that it isn't gonna stop. I'm not gonna stop. I'm not gonna stop until I believe I have done everything that I possibly can do to end the abuses.
Yeah, I feel the same way. I feel like regardless if this project ends here, I think we've done our job. I'm gonna continue to get and gather information. Once you know something,
yeah,
you have a responsibility to do something about it. I've been given a purpose to help. There's nothing wrong with this. There was
right.
a lot wrong with what we were doing before.
Absolutely, perfectly put.
They've been owning me for all these years.
Something inside of me was saying, get them out of this thing.